Translation is the process whereby the base sequence of a messenger RNA is converted into the amino acid sequence of a polypeptide. This process involves an mRNA, tRNAs, amino acids, a ribosome, and other accessory proteins. mRNA consists of three main parts. The portion from the 5' end to the translation start codon is the 5' untranslated leader region, more simply called the leader. The central portion is called the reading frame. It commences with the start codon, AUG, followed by a series of three nucleotide codons, each of which specifies an amino acid, and it ends with one of the stop codons, UAA, UAG, or UGA. The final portion of the mRNA consists of the section from the stop codon to the 3' end, called the 3' untranslated trailer sequence, more simply called the trailer. mRNAs vary in length because of differences in all three parts of this molecule. Transfer RNA functions to bring amino acids to the growing polypeptide during translation. It consists of a single RNA chain of about 75 to 90 nucleotides, each tRNA having a different sequence of bases. After it is transcribed, the tRNA folds up into a characteristic cloverleaf structure. The anticodon contains a 3-nucleotide sequence that is complementary to a codon on the mRNA. The amino acid is attached to the 3' free end at the top of the cloverleaf. The ribosome assembles amino acids into a polypeptide. Ribosomes consist of two parts, a large subunit and a small subunit. Ribosomes are made of ribosomal RNA and various proteins. The active ribosome contains three tRNA binding sites, namely E, exit, P, peptidyl, and A, aminoacyl. In prokaryotes, translation initiation occurs in three steps, as follows. First, the small ribosomal subunit, 30S subunit, complexes with three proteins named initiation factor 1, initiation factor 2, and initiation factor 3. A molecule of GTP also attaches. The ribosome AIF GTP complex recognizes a sequence in the leader, upstream of the AUG start codon. This sequence is called the ribosome binding site, or the Shine-Dalgarno sequence, after its discoverers. This sequence is complementary to a sequence at the 3' end of the 16S ribosomal RNA of the 30S ribosomal subunit, and serves to align the ribosome on the mRNA in its proper reading frame. Second, translation begins at the start codon, AUG, a few bases downstream of the ribosome binding site. The first AUG in proteins specifies a modified form of methionine. This modification consists of the addition of a formyl group to methionine, making it formyl methionine. The anticodon of this initiator tRNA containing FMET complements AUG. Upon binding of FMET tRNA to mRNA, IF3 is released, with the remaining assembled components called the 30S initiation complex. Lastly, the large ribosomal subunit, 50S subunit, binds to the 30S initiation complex. GTP is hydrolyzed and IF1 and IF2 are released. The final complex is called the 70S initiation complex. The FMET tRNA is now situated in the P site of the ribosome, with its anticodon hydrogen bonded to the mRNA start codon. Initiation is now complete and elongation follows.